Let's start burning it off, please. Our gap to the car in front is 3.5 seconds. tyres. Manage your tyres. This lap of the race, keep this up. laps of fuel remaining. Start losing some tire grip around now. That's a new fastest lap for the race. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula 1.